years old, taking on the Hawaiian Yancy Medeiros. Cowboy Oliveira, 1 inch taller. That matches his advantage in reach. 1 inch. So Alex Cowboy Oliveira, unbeaten, spanning his last five. He has been on fire since moving back to 170 pounds. And for Yancy Medeiros, trying to get a third straight finish here tonight. Now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 14 wins, 4 losses, 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Makaha, Hawaii, Yancy Medeiros. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record, 17 wins, 3 losses, 1 draw, 2 no contests. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Três Rios, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Alex Cowboy Oliveira. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Bobby Wambacher.
Bobby Wambacher, our referee for this one. The beautiful Chrissy Blair is with us here in Detroit. Thank you, Chrissy. Luciana and Ashley also with us.
Yes,
well, matchmaking at its finest right here.
You
Alex
ready?
Cowboy Oliveira, the minus 260 favorite tonight against Yancy Medeiros, who is at plus 200. Alex Cowboy Oliveira is in yellow. Yancy Medeiros out of the southpaw stance in black.
And as we said, leading up to this fight, both men really peaking right now. I mean, this is their prime of their athletic career. Nice body kick there by Oliveira. Straight right hand.
Ooh.
Oliveira tagged him, and Yancy fired back with one of his own. Front kick to the body by Oliveira. Extremely aggressive. Yancy's hurt to the body.
Yep. Outstanding start for Cowboy Oliveira through 30 seconds.
Yancy caught him.
Medeiros with a knockdown.
He's going for the chin. Looking for that guillotine. Oliveira's in trouble. He's bleeding badly from his nose, and he's coming straight forward.
Just as advertised, folks.
Nice knee to the body there by Oliveira. He's looking to rebound here. But Yancy's got him framed off here. He switches to the Wizard.
And that is a faucet right now. Blood coming out of the nose of Cowboy Oliveira.
Yeah, Yancy cracked him.
Pretty good recovery, though, by Cowboy. He went right on the offensive shortly after getting knocked down.
He certainly did, but we're not seeing him stand on his own and move around. So we don't, especially right after that. He just did a very smart thing, an experienced veteran thing. Closed the distance and got a hold of him really quick.
Need to work. I'm going to separate you. Oh, stop! Is that a low shot? Time!
Boy, look at his nose.
Over there.
That is a broken nose without a doubt, ladies and gentlemen. That thing is pouring blood.
You got time. You see that, huh? You got time. You ready to go?
Interesting. And he wants to get back in there, I think, because he sees Cowboy still
hurt.
Keep
him up, all right? Keep up the shots, okay? Keep him out of the cup. Ready?
Oliveira's nose is mangled, John.
Yeah. You see he's breathing through his mouth.
Oh!
Here goes Medeiros! Back and forth we go.
Nice knee to the body there by Oliveira as well. This is a crazy fight.
2 minutes off the round one clock. Now Medeiros breathing heavy. We got the Hawaiian contingent right behind us.
Good knee to the body there by Oliveira.
Amazing to think Cowboy's a former lightweight. He struggled to make that weight.
Yeah, that is amazing.
Doubling up on the straight right for Cowboy.
Good shots there by Oliveira, but Yancy was moving away from them. Didn't quite have the same impact that earlier shot did. Looked to catch him. Man, he is bleeding so bad from that nose. When he breathes out, you can see the blood spray. Yancy caught him. Oh, and he caught Yancy.
Medeiros back to his feet. The question is, for how long?
This is chaos, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, big knee.
Big punches by Oliveira. Oh. Big elbow. Beautiful elbow. And again, Yancy Medeiros is tough. Knee to the body.
So much heart on both sides.
Elbow fired back.
Knowledgeable, appreciative crowd here in Detroit. Enjoying this one.
Left hook landed there by Yancy. Yancy's still there. And there's still time here. A minute 20 to go. Right hand by Yancy.
Medeiros retreats. Cowboy lands a 1-2.
A kick to the body by Cowboy is very effective. Right hand by Cowboy.
Lead elbow misses for Oliveira. 1 minute now to go in round one. His job. Big deep breath from Cowboy.
Good right hand by Oliveira. Oliveira mixing it up really well. Yancy in trouble. Oh. And Yancy fires back. This is crazy. Beautiful knee to the body there by Oliveira.
Up, still hanging in there, lands the back elbow. One of the most entertaining rounds of the year. Round two next. Wow.
Sit. Sit, sit. Breathe. Breathe, Yancy. Breathe. Breathe. Breathe.
Gotta go, okay? All right, you double up on your right hand with this jab hook, or double up on a jab, right? Your left body kick is open, okay? Just get that thing going. Once you get one of those out there, you get that left hand all day, okay?
Right. He's still hitting me there. Keeping the room. Avance is on the
straight.
If you're tuning in now, you missed one of the greatest rounds in the history of the sport. Left hand by Yancy Medeiros, right hand by Cowboy Oliveira, and it was chaos for a full 5 minutes.
Well, they worked hard, our cut man Ted Lucio, on that nose of Cowboy Oliveira between rounds.
Trying to
manage that bleeding as best they could and telling him to not blow out of that nose, whatever he does.
Cowboy Oliveira has really done a great job of working the body, both with knees and kicks, and even punches. Some of the punches he landed is because he mixed it up to the body as well. And Yancy has been able to hurt Cowboy, too, with good straight punches and catching him coming in. Because Cowboy's very aggressive. See that constant front kick to the body? That is a nasty kick. Just shoves the ball of the foot right into the guts.
Right. Circles, just misses with the right hand.
Yeah, Medeiros is just looking to capitalize on the aggression of Cowboy Oliveira, move back, and then plant his feet and land counter shots. And Yancy mixes it up to the body.
Medeiros has certainly picked his spot, 67-13 in terms of the total strikes landed. Advantage Cowboy.
Oh, Yancy caught him again and hurt him.
Forced to retreat. Nice head movement there by Medeiros. Thanks, Max Holloway's inspired at all watching this backstage.
Oh, for sure. And Yancy just touching him up here, touching him. looking for that big opening, but not being impatient. Very composed for Yancy Medeiros.
You okay? You all right? Keep going.
Quick hands for Yancy Medeiros.
Yeah, and you see how he's doing. He's just touching him, touching him, touching him, looking for the big shot. Oliveira lands a big bomb there. Kicks to the body. The kicks are huge for Oliveira. Over and over again, he's using that front kick, that long front kick.
Just sheer will from Cowboy Oliveira. Medeiros appears to be the fresher fighter.
Man, it's hard to tell. It's like they take breaks.
Right.
Because Oliveira looks tired, and he'll come back and storm the gates.
And now that nose starting to become a factor again. They managed the blood pretty well after round one.
Good movement there by Yancy.
There's
oh, good shots to the body by Yancy. Vicious left hooks. And Oliveira fires back. But Yancy moving his head well. Oliveira a bit more of a stationary target than he was earlier. There he ducks one.
Again, right hand over the top, less than 2 minutes now in the round. I was wondering when we might see our first takedown attempt.
Good defense there by Yancy. Cowboy's certainly mixing it up more with the kicks. And look at that wheel kick over the top. And the good kick to the body as well. And another. And another. And those kicks are very effective. Even if it doesn't look like they're hurting him, they're definitely draining his energy. And a good shot to the body there by Oliveira with the right hand.
Non-stop volume from the Brazilian here. Despite fighting with a broken nose, right hand is true.
Yeah, it's such totally different styles. You know, Yancy is being more measured as a counter striker, and Oliveira is just throwing everything in these shots.
See the numbers there on the kicks. Circles out of harm's way.
Oliveira looking for the takedown once again. Looking for the trip. Beautiful reversal by Yancy. Beautiful. Yancy sliding out in the full mount. Big shot from the top by Yancy Medeiros. Oh!
Crowd get behind the American here. Another big elbow from Medeiros. So a strong end to the round for the Hawaiian, Yancy Medeiros. 10 minutes down. Five to go.
Wow.
You're going to have to put your heart in. It's 1-1 now. Let's breathe. Let's breathe.
That's okay. That's okay. Didn't speak English.
Deixa eu te falar.
Let me tell you. Okay, listen.
Ele tá esperando o seu direto.
He's waiting for you straight.
Ele tá esperando você já passar e voltar pro
final. You have to come back and go back in overhand. Let's put the jab on again or the straight before. But you have to throw it in. You can't just be with the first straight. Jab only.
Beautifully, okay? You just gotta lead off just right, just enough, okay? Get up!
Again, folks, round two is over. One of the greatest fights we've ever seen. Look at this beautiful reversal here by Yancy Medeiros and nasty ground and pound. Huge, vicious elbows by Medeiros. Excellent respect between these two guys, and what a fight this has been.
Incredible. All right, here it is, third and final round. Medeiros presses forward. the retreat.
Yancy was going for that high kick here, mixing his attack up a bit. Nice kick to the body there by Yancy. Oh, 1, 2, 3 for Oliveira. Oh, he tagged him again and again. And Yancy fires back. Beautiful takedown for Cowboy.
So a good start to this third round for the Brazilian. Cowboy Oliveira still bleeding tremendously here.
Yancy looking for, oh, beautiful, another excellent takedown for Oliveira.
Three wins by submission for Oliveira, all by
Yancy
rear naked.
Yancy fell back into the rear naked. He fell back into it, too. He's got to pass over that right leg. Beautiful job for Yancy Medeiros. Very nicely done. Steps over one knee. Trying to escape the, might be moving, and there he goes, right in the half guard here.
What a shoulder pop for good measure. And now Cowboy back to his feet.
What a fight.
So much heart and toughness on both sides, I can't even relate.
Oliveira just backing up, he's having a hard time seeing. Oh, Oliveira, I think